Woo! Fuck yeah!
What?
Ow.
Get him! Let's get him! Come on!
Welcome to GPOTTG, and if you like what you see, don't forget to hit that thumbs up down below, and also don't forget to subscribe to my channel to see future videos. But as you can see in here, we are playing Monster Hunter Rise Demo Version 2. This game looks a lot different than other Monster Hunter games I played. I think it takes place in some kind of like Japanese kind of world or something like that. I think it said before kind of ninjutsu town or something. I can't exactly remember. That's why, yeah, the dragon's look. Yeah, he looks like a samurai. What? I can ride? Awesome. Let's go fight the samurai. Select weapon. When I played this before, I mainly used... I used all kinds of weapons. I used the shield and spear. I like the daggers. Not so much that. The samurai sword, it's... not really. I don't care for that. The big sword is nice. Whoa. The gun spear is alright. Same with the axe. I didn't care for. I didn't really use the bows. I think I'll go with the dual blades. Watch out for its hellfire attacks. That's nice to know. I left 15. Can I ride this guy? Oh, sneak. Oops. Oh, I see it down though. So do not hit the Y. Okay, oh, A. That might be good. Well, I don't know how to ride this guy, but go this way. I got an arrow telling me to go this way. Ah, a special. Woo! Do I have a run this button? Okay. That's good to know. I see some question marks on the map, so he might be, I guess, up that direction. Some stamina gauge. That's decent, I guess. Right, do I got anything to boost that? Let's see. Shock trap. No, no. Potions, no. That'll work. There we go. Let's do it one more time. I guess it's not gonna go up any higher. Okay, that's fine. What is that? Oops.
Wonderful work, my friend.
Oh, shit. You attack too? That's awesome. Okay, how do I carve? I mean, well, not to hit the Y. Oh, there it is.
I'll help myself, thank you.
Oh, I guess I'm a woman. Oh, that's fine. Papa, we're just gonna ignore these guys or nothing. We're gonna... Oh, one of the question marks is flying off the map, so I'm guessing that's not the dragon we're after. A monster. We'll say monster. Woo! There's one over this way. So let's see who's looking over here. I'm guessing the one I'm after is up there near two, because the arrow is pointing me up that way. Ooh, that big guy. Regnoff or something? I can't remember the names of these monsters. Woo! Let's see who's down at two. Let's see who's just chilling up this way in the water, I guess. Wait, no, this way. I'm pretty sure it's not the one after, no. Oh, it's that, it's the other one, the immediate one, the medium dragon. We'll go this way anyway, we can just run past him. What is that? Okay. Hi, how you doing? Don't worry about
These
me.
The hunting base.
Oh, okay. Okay, I'm gonna get you. Can go that way. Can I go up the waterfall? No, can't. Oh shit! I'm not after you. I'm after your big brother. Pretty much can't go this way. Gotta, ow! Run! Oh, the dog got some awesome weapon. Alright, I lost him. I didn't get hurt too bad, I guess. And that's the, yeah, that's the big guy with the wings. Yeah, I don't want to piss him off. I'm pretty sure he's more difficult than the one I'm going to fight. Oh, what's that? Shield? Stamina? Something like that? Ooh, some honey. Wrong button. Let's go ahead and use some potion. There we go. Gotta get used to these controls. Oh, that's not the way I want to. Well, I can go this way. It's above the waterfall. Oh, thank you for the life that I don't need. Run off, man. I hate to chase you down. And he's moving. There's the big man. He's moving. Son of a bitch. That's not what I wanted him to do. Oh, am I going to fight him in this old, like, Japanese town? That'd be awesome. There he is. Let's go ahead and...
Ready to detonate!
Hi.
Pay attention to your stamina.
Ah, damn it. Shit, wrong button again. Son of a bitch. Come on. Wrong button.
Okay.
Ouch! Shit. Right away. Ow.
Woo. We'll be fine.
Oh, damn it. Don't throw me out. Ugh. So you treat all your patients. Just drop me. Well, that sucks. That sucked a lot. Ah, shit. Hey, follow me. Follow me, big man. No? Okay. That's fine. I want him to fight each other, but... Ah, you bastard. Are you running from me again? Son of a bitch. I don't have time for this. Hi, come at me. Come at me, bro. This way. Come on.
I put down a trap. Give it all you've got.
I don't think I'm gonna beat him. I like. There's a few minutes left for the... Probably not even a few minutes. So this is over with. Ow. Follow me. Follow me! Check my button. Follow me! This way. Yes. Come on. Uh-oh. Are you kidding me? They won't. Come on. Why won't they? Oh, shit. Well, this quest is pretty much over with. That really sucks.
What an embarrassment!
Yeah, 50 seconds left. So how can I quit this? I was hoping they would fight each other, but they wouldn't even get near each other. So that kind of sucked. Thanks for playing. Is that it? Connected? No, not yet. I don't know if I actually want to. Let's try. The shield and spear is nasty. I mean, it's good. Wait for counterattacks, yeah. Like, this weapon's alright, but I didn't really care for it. Great sword, I don't know. Charge blade, eh. Let's go for the lance. Yes.
Let's do this. Go.
Oh, I can ride. I did not know that. All I had to do is hold A. Can you run fast? Yeah, baby. This is so much battle. Oh, shit. So, I'm guessing it's going to be up on 9. Like I was saying earlier, I'm surprised they wouldn't go in the same area as each other. Monster Hunter World, I think it was for PlayStation 4, PC, and everything. I believe, you know, we could run into. Yeah, I played that game before. I actually beat it. And you fighting one dragon, next thing you know, another dragon would show up. But demo, I don't know. Yeah. Little freaking pig. Ow. Well, that sucks. Come on, big boy. Man, I haven't fought with this shield in a long time. I don't like it because he's too quick. Can't really get up on him. Hit him! Uh-oh, this is gonna hurt. Okay, put it out and run! Run, motherfucker, run! Chet! Run! Fuck me! Bullet on him.
No.
Woo! Oh, damn as well. And stab! Oh, that sucks. Run! I'm alive! Now run.
Get after it!
Oh, come on!
I'm going after it!
Doggy? Oh, he's fighting. Damn it. Ow! Thank you. Alright, now hold A and hop on. Can I jump off and, like, attack? Let's see. I can attack with the dog. I don't want to attack with the puppy. Shoot! He missed. Ten minutes left. Come on, big boy. He's gonna hurt a little bit. I need to run. Get closer to you and stab. Shield. Uh-oh. like how he's glowing.
Shit, shit. Move, move, move.
Ow. No! Ow! No! Move, 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 move!
Ah, damn it!
He is pissed! Shield! Woo!
What? Bullshit!
Ah! You know, I don't think this armor they give us is that great. I really want to take him down. Let's go ahead and try the... I can't remember if I used the bow before or the... I think I used the bow. I don't know if I used the crossbow or light bow. Nasty armor. I think I used the bow before. This might be the best thing to use against him. Yes. Oh, that's flipping awesome. No, I'm thinking about it. I believe I did use the stick and the bug. No, I did use that because you can propel yourself up into the AO.
There it is.
Can that help, poison? Well. Oh, I forgot how to lock on. It told me earlier how to lock on. I forgot. Oh, there you go. Oh, no, no. Puppy, get his attention, puppy! Woo! That might have hurt. Ow.
Grab it, grab it, grab it, grab it!
Ow. I didn't want to try to jump on him.
Fuck, 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 fuck!
Oh, they're fighting! Yes! Get each other!
Thanks, buddy.
What?
Why burn right time?
What the hell? I didn't mean to, like, launch monster. Say A? A for what? Oh, the material? Ooh! Fuck yeah!
What?
Ow.
Let's get him! Let's get him! Come on!
This is fucking awesome! Yeah. Oh no. Turn off. Let me move out this. Don't be all close like this to this guy. Oh shit.
Shit. Ooh.
Oh, this is bad.
Come on, heal. Heal. Ooh, that was close. Oh my god, that was close. Oh no, not why. Damn it. Ah, shit. Okay, I think I'm gonna end it here, but that was fucking awesome. I took the medium monster and started fighting the big one. Well, first I jumped on the big guy. The one I was hunting. But yeah, that was fucking awesome. It really sucks that I'm pretty sure the armor is not that great, same as the weapons. So yeah, I don't know, but yeah, I'm done for now. I might play this game in the future, because that was pretty cool, jumping on his back and fighting him. But well, I hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to hit that thumbs up if you did. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel to see future videos. But until next time, peace.